as wedding outfits, as offerings to the temples, or even costumes for dolls, the brocades of Varanasi find their way into our lives. After all, the city is an ancient center of textile manufacturing right from 16th century. Brocades are a variety of originally handcrafted fabric which are characterized by an embossed appearance and feel achieved by the insertion of extra patterning zari threads. The design is made on a graph paper by the naksha band or pattern drawer. Earlier, it used to be drawn on mica sheets using steel pens. The silk yarn are prepared by dyeing them in the required colors. The zari is of special kind produced in Varanasi for centuries. Warp is being fixed to the warping machine and is reeled to the warp beam. This is done to examine each thread. Yarns are stretched on the iron yard and wrapped firmly to the beam. The yarn is transferred to small spools called bobbins. The weaving is done on a jala or jacquard loom. In the jacquard loom, the designs are punched on cards so that it guides the threads through the loom. These cards are attached to the top of the loom from where the thread is controlled. Depending on the intricacy of the designs and patterns, a saree can take a week to a month, and so is the price that varies from rupees 5,000 to 50,000. Thus, the process creates gold or silver brocade patterns on the sari, which are like jala, floral motifs or borders. This is a complex technique requiring great skill and capable of rendering the representation of motifs in such fine detail that it almost looks like as if the fabrics have been embroidered on the loom.